crews battled a large fire in Woodburn overnight. Witnesses heard loud popping noises around 3 this morning. This was at the 9300 block of Brush College Road, just off Darling Road. Dispatch said at this time there are no reported injuries or any idea what the popping sound is. The fire is under investigation.